Hello students, hope all of you are doing well at home. So this video will be a continuation of the previous video. So in this class we'll be learning a conversion of decimal into a common fraction. Right, conversion of decimal into a common कॉमन फ्रैक्शन. तो डेसिमल हमें दिया गया है, उसे कैसे कॉमन फ्रैक्शन में कन्वर्ट करेंगे, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट. सो हियर वी आर गिवेन अ डेसिमल, राइट. टू कन्वर्ट डेसिमल इनटू अ कॉमन फ्रैक्शन वी हैव टू राइट द नंबर विदाउट डेसिमल पॉइंट. To convert a fraction into a decimal, to convert a decimal into a fraction, we have to write the given decimal without decimal point. Without decimal point, then write 1, and then and as per the place of decimal, we have to write 0. on the right side of the 1. So in this decimal we have only one decimal place, so we have to write 10 on the right side of the 1. Let's take another example, 4.39 or 4.39. So to convert the given decimal we have to write this decimal without decimal point, right. Then write 1 and look at the decimal here. We have only 2 decimal place, we have only 2 decimal place, so we have to write only 2 zeros on the right side of the 1. So how we are going to write zeros? By looking at the place of decimal. So here we have only two place of decimal, so we have to write 2 zeros on the right side of the 1. Let's take another example, 3. This is another decimal and we are going to convert this decimal into a common fraction. So to convert a decimal into a common fraction, we have to write the given decimal without decimal point. Then we have to write 1 and we have to look at the decimal here, and in this decimal we have only 3 place of decimal, so we have to write 3 zeros. Why 3 zeros? Because we have only 3 decimal place, 1, 2, 3, right. All these numbers are coming after decimal point, so these are decimal place. So we have 3 decimal place, so we have to write 3 zeros on the right side of the 1. Let's take some more example. We have 8.3. To convert this decimal into a common fraction, we have to write this decimal without decimal point, and to write 1, and as per the decimal place we have to write 0 on the right side, right. If a decimal has 3 decimal place of decimal, then we have to write 3 zeros on the right side of the 1. If the decimal has 2 place of decimal, then we have to write 2 zeros on the right side of the 1. So in this decimal we have two place of decimal 1 and 2. So we have to write two zeros on the right side of the 1. Let's take another example, right? So to convert a decimal into a common fraction, we have to write this decimal without decimal point, right? 6, 9, 3. Then we have to write 1, and then as per the decimal place, we have to write zeros on the right side of the 1. The right side of the 1. So here in this decimal, we have two decimal places, right? 1 and 2. So we have to write two zeros on the right side of the 1. Let's take another example. 84.75 or 84.75. So this is another decimal. To convert this decimal, we have to write this decimal without decimal point, right? 8475 by 1, and as per the place of decimal is given here, we have to write zeros on the right side of the 1. So look at the decimal here and find out how many place of decimal is given here. So we have only two place of decimal is given in this decimal, so 1 and 2. So we have to write two zeros on the right side of the 1. So this is how we have to convert a given decimal into a common fraction. Hope this video will help you to convert a given decimal into a common fraction. So this is something for today, and watch this video and try to understand and try to convert the given decimal into a common fraction. Thank you.